स्पीक लाउडली।
गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय शो कॉफी विद बोल्डली। नाउ द हेल्थ गेस्ट आर मिस वंदना शर्मा फ्रॉम जीसी, नॉट मिस
मिसेस।
वेलकम टू माय शो। पुट योर हैंड टुगेदर फॉर वंदना। सो वंदना, हाउ आर यू? Today the topic is discrimination. So what do you think about discrimination?
I think discrimination is between poor and rich people, and discrimination is about what the people thinking about their hope and about their. As we take example like caste system, caste based system, as a age system, as a age and color difference. So these are things.
So this is not the way to discriminate between rich and poor. Maybe some about different kinds of discrimination.
Discrimination also create problem in religions also. Divisions in cultures, you know. So people's, if the person is different from the religion, so let's take the example, the person is from OBC, SCID, and
so according to you, what is the most basic discrimination, type of discrimination
nowadays? The mostly strongest discrimination is that the people is found themselves as a more educated and a more skilled, where the person is more skilled and there is no one who is skilled above them.
So have you ever been discriminated against?
Yeah.
For what?
I think I have ever been discriminated against by raising their voice. Some people, if the people is discriminated by the other person, so the person first should raising their voice, fight against discrimination. So,
and have you ever been discriminated to persons? You are discriminating someone else?
Yeah. Sometimes my friends, sometimes my family members also, but not as a little bit, not in a.
Okay, so in the your place they are.
Yeah.
So what do you think, as a superior?
The color is not matter. The color is not matter. That the my color is fair. So I am superior. What the person nature? If the person nature is good, so he or she is superior. The color is not matter.
Okay. So would you like to adopt a different color skin child in the future, if you ever?
Depend on
my color. If my color is fair, so then probably I can adopt a child. No, I just want to adopt a child. This have this skin,
this skin is special.
Okay. So I think you are discriminated from persons because I'm not satisfied with the answer.
So ask question for the question asking you, then I satisfied.
Okay. Do you believe in religions?
Yeah, I believe in
reasons. Discriminated the reasons?
I believe in reasons, but discriminated is the other thing.
Okay, tell me about some countries which ever discriminated. Discrimination.
Let's take the example of India and America. It's the best example. While any person going to America, you have also seen. And you also seen that the Khan surname, you know, our this matter, there's a Khan surname that always American people always discriminate India about this surname Khan. So and Pakistan and the Arabian and
Australia,
the urban countries also. Yeah, sometimes Australia, but the mostly is America. Always discriminated Indian people by their surname or and by their color, so these are the ones.
So what are you doing for reduce the discrimination?
First of all, if any person is discriminated, first of all, if one person is discriminated, the other person, the person should first talk that person, why should you discriminated me? So talking is the most, and by raising their voice, why should you discriminate me? Why you discriminate me?
Okay, thank you guys for being here.